I know that you've been asked so much about working with Harry Styles on the next film that you're doing.
I haven't. You're the first person to ask me.
I don't think I am. What has been the most surprising thing about working with Harry? Is it that people want to ask you about it, or is he actually a brilliant actor?
I haven't had a lot to do with him yet, but I don't know much about his work. He's a very, very, undoubtedly a very, really handsome young man. What surprised me one night, the other night when we had to drink together, about four or five of us, a lot of young guys in the cast, was he was so funny and witty. Like, we were watching the football and the Germans were beginning to lose against the French, and there was a picture of the German crowd, and I said, oh, look at the Germans looking really serious. And he said, what? Like, that's not how they normally look. They normally look like, like this. It was very witty, and he's very quick. But I know the stuntman, there's a lot of stunts in it, and he has to do a lot of them. Not comfortable stunts. And he's just so positive and brave and brilliant. They all think he's wonderful. I think he's making a great move personally, because I think if you do have a lot of soul, as he surely does, then you can share more of that through acting in film than you can, I think, through popular music. Both things probably will be his are in his option. But yeah, no, he's a remarkable young man. There are a lot of remarkable young men in the film, and actually, you know, that's the amazing thing too. He just blends in with them, or he just seems one of the group. He's not got any airs or any. I can see why people are very, very, very fond of him.